This is the leg extension. If you have time to do each leg individually, that'd be beneficial. But if you don't have time, you can do both legs together just to make it go a little bit faster. Now I want you controlled but explosive on the way up. I don't want you flinging the pad off your feet. So this is what it should look like. And then control it on the way back down. That's the leg extension.